Another question about electability. Do you have any, sir? There's always the question as to whether or not you are in fact viable. Your differences with the Republicans on with the rest of the Republicans on this stage has raised questions about whether or not that you can actually win the general the Republican nomination, sir.
The world is too heavy to pick for my shoulders. Thousands of answers to one simple question. I'm like a killer, just won't let it go. Twisted and turning the colors in rows. I'm so
so far, so it's pretty premature to decide which one is going to be the candidate. But you know, when you think about it, if you measure everything I've ever said, every vote I've ever taken against the Constitution, you're I'm a strict constitutionalist. Are you suggesting the Republicans should write me off because I'm a strict constitutionalist? I'm the most conservative member here. I have voted, you know, against more spending and wasting government than anybody else. So you're suggesting that I'm not electable and the Republicans don't want me because I'm a strict fiscal conservative? Because I believe in civil liberties? Why should we not be defending civil liberties? And why should we not be talking about foreign policy that used to be the part of the Republican Party? Mr. Republican Robert Taft didn't even want us to be in NATO. And you're saying now that we have to continue to borrow money from China to finance this empire that we can't afford? Let me see if I get this right. We need to borrow $10 billion from China, and then we give it to Mashara, who's a military dictator who overthrew an elected government, and then we go to war, we lose all these lives promoting democracy in Iraq. I mean, what's going on here?